Fairy Tales, страница 215. The Red Etin, Рыжий Этин. There was once a widow, жила-была однажды вдова, that lived on a small bit of ground, которая жила на маленьком кочке земли, which she rented from a farmer, который она арендовала у крестьянина, and she had two sons, и у нее было два сына, and by it was time, и постепенно настало время for the wife to send them away, для женщины отослать их прочь, wife, здесь woman, to seek their fortune, искать свое счастье. So she told her eldest son one day, так что она сказала своему старшему сыну однажды, to take a can and bring her water from the well, взять бидон и принести ей воды из колодца, that she might bake a cake for him, чтобы она могла испечь лепешку для него. And however much or however little water he might bring, и как много или как мало воды он мог бы сможет принести, the cake would be great or small accordingly, лепешка будет большая или маленькая соответственно, and that cake was to be all that she could give him, и эта лепешка была, должна была быть всем, что она могла дать ему. И эта лепешка будет единственным, что она сможет дать ему. When he went on his travels, когда он пойдет в свои странствия. Widow, accordingly, there was once a woman that lived on a small bit of ground, which she rented from a farmer, and she had two sons, and by it was time for the wife to send them away to seek their fortune. So she told her eldest son one day to take a can and bring her water from the well, that she might bake a cake for him, and however much or however little water he might bring, the cake would be great or small accordingly, and that cake was to be all that she could give him when he went on his travels. Kiss. The lad went away with the can to the well, парень ушел с бидоном к колодцу, and filled it with water, и наполнил его водой, and then came away home again, и затем ушел домой снова. But the can being broken, но бидон, будучи разбитым, поскольку бидон был разбитым, the most part of the water had run out, большая часть воды вытекла, убежала наружу, before he got back, прежде чем он вернулся. So his cake was very small, так что его лепешка была очень маленькой, yet small as it was, но хотя лепешка и была маленькой, все же маленькая, как она была, his mother asked him, ему мать спросила его, if he was willing, не хотел ли он, to take the half of it with her blessing, взять половину от нее лепешки с ее благословением, telling him that, говоря ему что, if he chose rather to take the whole, если он выберет скорее взять целую, he would only get it with her curse, он получит ее только с ее проклятием. Страница 217. The lad went away with the can to the well, and filled it with water, and then came away home again, but the can being broken, the most part of the water had run out before he got back, so his cake was very small, yet small as it was, his mother asked him if he was willing to take the half of it with her blessing, telling him that if he chose rather to take the whole, he would only get it with your curse. The young man, молодой человек, thinking he might have to travel a far way, думая, что ему могло случиться странствовать далеко, and not knowing when or how, и не зная, когда или как, he might get other provisions, он мог бы получить другую провизию, said he would like to have the whole cake, сказал, что он хотел бы получить целую лепешку, come out of his mother's medicine, what might, чему бы ни привело проклятие его матери. So she gave him the whole cake, так что она дала ему целую лепешку, and her medicine along with it, и свое проклятие вместе с ней. Then he took his brother aside, затем он отвел своего брата в сторонку, and gave him a knife to keep, и дал ему нож на хранение, чтобы хранить, till he should come back, пока он не вернется, desiring him to look at it every morning, желая, чтобы тот смотрел на него каждое утро, and as long as it continued to be clear, и так долго, как нож продолжал быть ясным, then he might be sure that the owner of it was well. Он, брат, мог быть уверен, что владелец его был в порядке, but if it grew dim and rusty, но если бы нож стал тусклым и ржавым, then for certain some ill had befallen him, значит, определенно какое-то зло выпало ему, владельцу, to befall, приключиться, происходить, случаться, совершаться. Страница 218. Knife, desire, continue. The young man, thinking he might have to travel a far way, and not knowing when or how he might get other provisions, said he would like to have the whole cake, come out of his mother's medicine, what might. So she gave him the whole cake and her medicine along with it. Then he took his brother aside and gave him a knife to keep till he should come back, desiring him to look at it every morning, and as long as it continued to be clear, then he might be sure that the owner of it was well, but if it grew dim and rusty, then for certain some ill had befallen him. So the young man went to seek his fortune, так что молодой человек пошел искать свое счастье, and he went all that day. И он шел весь тот день, and all the next day, и весь следующий день, and on the third day, и на третий день, in the afternoon, после полудня, he came up to where a shepherd was sitting, он подошел туда, где сидел пастух, with a flock of sheep, со стадом овец, and he went up to the shepherd, и он подошел к пастуху, and asked him, и спросил его, who the sheep belonged to, кому принадлежали овцы, and he answered, и тот ответил, the red Etin of Ireland, рыжий Этин из Ирландии, once lived in Ballygan, когда-то жил в Ballygane, and stole King Malcolm's daughter, и похитил дочь короля Малькольма, to steal Christ, the king of fair Scotland, короля прекрасной Шотландии. Страница 219. He beats her, he binds her, он бьет ее, он связывает ее, he lays her on a band, он кладет ее на ленту, and every day he strikes her, и каждый день он бьет ее, with a bright silver wand, ярким серебряным прутом, like Julian the Roman, как Юлиан римлянин, he is one that fears no man, он тот, кто не боится никакого человека. It's said there's one predestinate, говорят, это сказано, там есть один предназначенный, to be his mortal foe, быть его смертным врагом, to be his mortal foe, быть его смертным врагом, but that man is yet unborn, но этот человек еще не рожден, and long may it be so, и долго может это быть так, shepherd form. So the young man went to seek his fortune, and he went all that day, and all the next day, and on the third day, in the afternoon, he came up to where a shepherd was sitting with a flock of sheep, and he went up to the shepherd and asked him, who who the ship belonged to, and he answered, "The Red Etin of Ireland once lived in Beligan and stole King Malcolm's daughter, the King of Fair Scotland. He beats you, he binds you, he lays you on a band, and every day he strikes you with a bright silver wand." Страница 220. Like Julian the Roman, he's one that fears no man. It's said there's one predestinate to be his mortal foe, but that man is yet unborn, and long may it be so. The shepherd also told him, этот пастух также сказал ему, to be aware of the beasts, остерегаться зверей, he should next meet, которых он должен был вскоре встретить, for they were, ибо они были, of a very different kind from any he had yet seen, не похожие очень другого рода от, на любых, которых он уже видел. So the young man went on, молодой человек пошел дальше, and by, и в скором времени, he saw a multitude of very dreadful beasts. Он увидел множество очень ужасных зверей, with two heads, с двумя головами, and on every head four horns, и на каждой голове у них были четыре рога, and he was so frightened, и он был тяжело напуган, so больной, болезненный, чувствительный, мучительный, тяжкий, тяжелый, and ran away from them, и убежал от них, as fast as he could, так быстро, как он мог, and glad was he, и доволен он был, и был очень доволен, when he came to a castle, когда он пришел к замку, that stood on a hill lock, который стоял на холмике, with the door standing wide open to the wall, с дверью, стоявшей широко открытой к стене, and he went into the castle for shelter, и он вошел в замок, ища приюта, and there he saw an old wife, и там он увидел старую женщину, sitting beside the kitchen fryer, сидящую около кухонного очага. He asked the wife if he might stay for the night. Он спросил женщину, мог ли он остаться на ночь, as he was tired with a long journey. Страница 221. Так как он был усталый от долгого путешествия, and the wife said he might, и женщина сказала, что он мог, but it was not a good place for him to be in, но это не было хорошее место для него, чтобы находиться в нем, as it belonged to the Red Etin, так как оно принадлежало рыжему Этину, who was a very terrible beast, который был очень ужасным зверем, with three heads, с тремя головами, that spared no living man, который не щадил ни одного живущего человека, it could get hold of, которого он мог схватить, be aware, multitude, predestinate. The shepherd also told him to be aware of the beast he should next meet, for they were of a very different kind from any he had yet seen. So the young man went on, and by, he saw a multitude of very dreadful beasts with two heads, and on every head four horns, and he was so frightened and ran away from them as fast as he could, and glad was he when he came to a castle that stood on a hillock with the door standing wide open to the wall, and he went into the castle for shelter, and there he saw an old wife sitting beside the kitchen fire. He asked the wife if he might stay for the night, as she was tired with a long journey, and the wife said he might, but it was not a good place for him to be in, as it belonged to the Red Etin, who was a very terrible beast with three heads that spared no living man it could get hold of. The young man would have gone away, молодой человек ушел бы прочь, but he was afraid of the beasts, но... Страница 222. Он боялся зверей, on the outside of the castle, снаружи замка, so he beseeched the old woman to hide him, он упросил старуху спрятать его, as best she could, так хорошо, как она могла, and not tell the Etin he was there, и не говорить Этину, что он был там. He thought, он подумал, if he could put over the night, если бы он мог перетерпеть ночь, he might get away in the morning and мог бы уйти прочь утром without meeting with the beast, без встречи со зверями, and so escape, и так спастись. But he had not been long in his hiding hole, но не был долго в своей норе, в своем укрытии, hiding, прятанье, hole, дыра, нора, before the awful Etin came in, прежде чем ужасный Этин вошел внутрь, and no sooner was he in, и как только он вошел, а не скорее он вошел, than he was heard crying, чем послышалось, как он кричит, чем он был услышан кричащим. Snug but and snug Ben, I find the smell of an earthly man, я нахожу, чую запах земного человека. Be he living or be he dead, будь он живой или будь он мертвый, his heart this night shall kitchen my bread, его сердце этой ночью украсит мой хлеб. Be such awful earthly. The young man would have gone away, but he was afraid of the beasts on the outside of the castle, so he beseeched the old woman to hide him as best she could, and not tell the Etin he was there. He thought if he could put over the night, he might get away in the morning without meeting with the beasts, and to escape, but he had not been long in his hiding hole before the awful Etin came in, and no sooner was he in than he was heard crying, Snug but and snug Ben, I find the smell of an man, be he living or be he dead, his heart this night shall kitchen my bread. Страница 223. The monster soon found the poor young man, чудовище скоро нашло бедного молодого человека, and put him from his hole, и вытащило его из его дыры, норы. And when he had got him out, а когда он монстр его вытащил, he told him, он сказал ему, that if he could answer him 3 questions, что если тот сможет ответить ему на 3 его вопроса, his life should be spared, его жизнь будет сохранена. So the first had asked, и так первая глава спросила, a thing without an end, what's that, вещь без конца, что это? But the young man knew not, но молодой человек не знал. Then the second had said, тогда вторая глава сказала, the smaller, the more dangerous, what's that? Чем меньше, тем опаснее, что это? But the young man knew it not, но молодой человек этого не знал. And then the third had asked, и тогда третья глава спросила, the dead carrying the living, riddle me that, мертвый, несущий живого, угадай мне это. But the young man had to give it up, но молодой человек должен был сдаться. The lad not being able to answer one of these questions, так как парень не, будучи способен ответить ни на один из этих вопросов, the red Etin took a mallet, рыжий Этин взял молот, and knocked him on the head, и ударил его по голове, and turned him into a pillar of stone, и обратил его в столб из камня.